Yeah, I mean, it's just I love it when guys come back and Bo had been around in the off season and having Sitch being around, it's not just the fact they're around, but they're really open to our guys and we'll share anything. And it's interesting to me as you go through, I introduced Aaron Witt to Sitch, and just they kind of. There's some similarities, two guys that just love football. And, afterwards, Witter told me, he goes, that was awesome. He's one of my heroes. I'm thinking, I told that to Sitch. I said, and you guys know Sitch. It's like, it's pretty cool, right? You forget, they're kind of that impressionable age. And yet, I love having them be around. And you appreciate the time that they do give. They've been in meetings with guys, in the weight room with them, and whether it's actual football knowledge or other knowledge, and it's, they're putting themselves to be available, and that I've always, you appreciate from what Sitch and Bo and others that come by. It's, I think that's one of the cool things about a program. This program to me is all about the players, and when they come back and they can share it and our current players get a chance to not just meet, but talk with players that they know about and look up to, or maybe, we got some that didn't know about maybe Bo, where they're at, and they didn't grow up in the state of Wisconsin and know about Sitch, but pretty quickly they realize these are special guys, and I think, what they do sends a great message, so when our current players get in that position, they'll remember that and they'll pay that back.